additional supply depots.
That SCV scout was weird. Okay, I'm talking about last game I just played. You go back to one video before this one, you see it. My opponent did a very weird SCV scout timing. When I had a bunch of Hellion Reapers on the map, he suddenly sent one SCV towards me. Like, it's, why would you scout that moment? It makes no sense. What you're scouting? Like, even now if I go scout, it will be too late. He can just make anything to kill my SCV. And he did a scout even later than this. Like, a minute later than now. That is so weird. What if he wanted to proxy? Yeah, because he was playing aggressively. Maybe he wanted to proxy in the first place. It's not a scout. Okay, of course. Got it. He's just getting map control, I guess. Oh, nice distraction. I just lost all my units, man. It's crazy. Must be expensive though. Wait, it's not in range?
Go ahead.
Oh god. Ah. Yeah, I have to make a cyclone. Kill him, right? Kill him. Not amazing. Not amazing, my friend. Alright. Oops. I'm still making ravens. Wow. Stop it. Stop making ravens.
Insufficient
vesting
gas.
I should just make it here. How many ruins do I have? Actually, not that many. Okay, all good. Man, this is very easily attacked. What the fuck? Shit, I just dropped all my fucking... Okay, this is finishing. Ay, 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 ay. Quite chaotic. Game of who has more hellions.
Engineer.
Holy shit! Base trade! I'm sure I didn't need to leave that. He's dead. GG. Nice! Good stuff, good stuff. Ooh. What's that? It's gonna make battle cruisers. Okay. Yeah, that's good, that's good. I had a lot of tanks at home, so that basically at least it would take him a while to break it. Now I have more tanks on the way, so yeah, he can't break this. This is dangerous though. I shouldn't make the siege tank over here. Like, I don't have vision up here. It's terrible. Yeah. Otherwise it's pretty good. Base trade is super good for me. I have a better army. And more production. GG. All right, dinner time. GG. See ya.